Hi, I'm Nick, and we're here to tell you all the ways toilets get clogged. Trust me, I'm the certified master at all things toilet related. Here's my friend Terry Tuply to help fill you in.
Hi, I'm Terry Tuply, and as long as you have just the right amount of me, there's 5 reasons why you might experience a backup and see a little Nick over and over and over. Reason number 1, you have a low flow toilet. Newer toilets are designed to save water, but many of the earlier versions of the low flow toilet lack the necessary pressure to clear the internal traps, which can lead to clogs. Reason number 2, someone tried to flush a non-flushable item like a dog bone or a cell phone. Listen up. Your toilet is designed to only dispose of certain materials like toilet tissue. Don't flush paper towels, Q-tips, cotton balls, wet wipes, or even dental floss. Keep an eye on your children. Reason number 3, the toilet trap is blocked. The toilet trap is the curved segment of the porcelain fixture built into the lower bowl unit of the toilet. This helps to hold standing water and to keep sewer gases from entering your home. Sometimes items can clog the trap. Oftentimes, a few minutes with a plunger should loosen any blockage. Reason number 4, the plumbing vent is blocked. Modern toilets use roof vents to funnel fresh air into the plumbing system and prevent air pressure vacuums that can hinder your drain flow. These vents can become clogged with leaves, sticks, and animal nests. I suggest hiring a professional to clear these vents. Then there's the granddaddy of them all, the main sewer line problem. Regular clogs in multiple toilets and drains are usually signs of a larger sewer line problem. Your sewer line runs underground and can become clogged with waste material. Tree roots can also puncture your sewer line. This is why it's important to hire a home inspector who offers Sewer Guard. Sewer Guard is a warranty that's there to take care of potential underground sewer line issues.
Do you really want me coming back up to visit you again? If you have issues with multiple drains, check with your home inspector to make sure they offer Sewer Guard, and then call in a professional to evaluate your sewer lines. Sewer Guard, free with every simple policy from Residential Warranty Services and with any qualifying home inspection.
Okay, Nick, that was fine. Now let me show you how you lay it down. Sewer Guard, free with every simple policy from Residential Warranty Services and with any qualifying home inspection.